Well, my name is Bushra Ali Ahmed. I am Director General of Radiation Protection Center, the executive tool of Radiation Protection Commission, chaired by the Minister of Environment in Iraq.
My name is Ahmed Shimeli. I am from United Arab Emirates. Actually, I came from Federal Authority for Nuclear Regulation.
I am Ahmed Al-Omari. I work in radiation measurements and analysis at Jordan Nuclear Regulatory Commission. I come from Jordan. We have participated in our training course on management and technical requirements of ISO 17025, especially focused on gamma ray spectrometry.
Actually, the training today was about quality assurance for the gamma spectrometer. And as you know, we are as a federal authority for nuclear regulation, we will have environmental lab to take care of the sampling and the measurement of the gamma emitting, and so we have to make sure that our equipment and tools should be like working in very high quality, especially the gamma spectrometer.
How to establish, improve, implement quality management system for our labs, and to put personality, how to put the policy to implement this important issue.
As I told you, we are as a federal authority for nuclear regulation. It is have very big responsibility regarding to maintenance or to keep the environment in UAE with very low level of radiation and protect the people. And for that things, we have to make sure that our quality inside the lab is very high.
I think it's important for our country, for our institute to achieve the international accreditation for the testing results.
Well, as mentioned before, regarding to our responsibility as regulator, our labs as a technical support for our decision making, it's play a very high rules or important rules in our decision for many of activities, for example, for release the sites or something like that. So it's help us to assure and improve our lab results to help us in that issue.